Ladies and gentlemen, right now we'd like to move on with our candlelighting ceremony. And to help us out with our candlelighting ceremony, one more time, let's hear it for your guest of honor. Come back up here, Matthew. Where is he at? You might as well just hang out up here. Matthew, right here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd kindly give Matthew your undivided attention.
Thank you. This poem is for all those who have passed. Although you live beyond and can't be here today, we feel your presence loud and clear, just as if you were sitting here. Grandpa Eileen and Grandpa Milt, Uncle Sonny and Aunt Marilyn, Aunt Susie and Uncle Mel. We remember you by lighting candle one with lots of loving thoughts and memories of fun. This next candle is for Grandpa Leonard and Grandma Gladys. You came so far to be here for my very special day. I don't get to see you much. You live so far away. I'd rather you might come to live down here near us. And as far as I'm concerned, that's a major plus. I want you to know how good it is to see you. So please come up and feel the glow at lighting candle number two.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Clap your hands, scream and shout, make some noise for them out there. Give it up for Grandma and Grandpa Gladys and Leonard Bray. Let's hear it. Come on, folks, make some noise for them. Now, Grandma, Grandpa, look right here. Look up here to the front. That's it. Put your arm around Matthew, squeeze him real tight, and smile right here for the camera. Awesome. One more time, folks. Let's hear it out there.
Thank you so much for traveling, Aunt Lenny, Uncle Michael, cousins Jamie, Mark, Karen, and Josh. Maybe we can spend some time to talk and get acquainted. When I heard you all would come, you know I almost fainted? I'm happy that you're here with me, so please come up and light candle three.
That's right. Folks, keep those hands clapping. Put them up and clap your hands to the beat for candle number three. Let's hear it out there for Aunt Lynn, Uncle Michael, and cousins Jamie, Mark, Karen, and Josh. Come on, everybody, clap those hands. Wait a second, you guys gotta squeeze in tight and look right here for the camera. Smile. And ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Give it up for them out there. Josh, Karen, Mark, Jamie, Michael, and Lynn.